this is a total disaster. Neighborhoods, you know, that's a ridiculous amount of money.
I bought one in Detroit the last year.
I'm making a video. I got, so I'm about 35 feet in the line. This is from the kitchen line, and I'm 35 feet out toward the main, and I'm hitting a lot of muck and debris. So this line needs to be hydrojetted out. You're real close to getting a backup, I think. So it needs to be hydrojetted. It's like power washing a sewer line. So that's what I think you need. Again, this is the line where the kitchen comes down.